Last time on our wasteland adventure.
I like the Brotherhood for their power armor, and that's the only reason I give a shit about them.
That's what I'm saying.
Otherwise, I would waste them right now.
I'm telling you, before we screw them over, we need to...
Really?
Just walk in on one of you guys like this? So we're back to following Stockton around, is that what it is?
Yeah, I guess we just listened to his shit that said meet him. I'm assuming this is where we're supposed to go.
Yeah, I know we're on that mission, so I guess 90...
Excuse me? Get the fuck up off me. Meyer Lurk. Back the fuck up off me. Alright, let's go this way.
What the fuck is that? Is that Bunker Hill?
Bunker Hill. Alright. Are we supposed to go in there?
Yeah.
Looks like it. Let's put our shit away for right now. We don't know if it's gonna be violent.
You there. Caravan or raider?
Excuse me? Just me?
I'm here on my own!
Freelance, huh? Alright. Come on in, but no gunfire. Market's open. You can do as much trading as you like.
Okay. Thanks, crazy lady. Hey, bud.
Hey.
Welcome, my friend. Might I ask, do you have a Geiger counter?
I remember this is a railroad one. Countersign.
Yeah.
Mine is in the shop.
You? I was expecting someone of the feminine persuasion.
That's just
with
fucking
our
creepy.
Mutual friends. Yes?
That's right.
It's always nice to make new friends. You've just joined, haven't you? All you need to know is this is the first stop for all our new packages. So maintaining proper security here and preventing any unnecessary delays is crucial.
Okay. delays are bad.
A trader always has to move his merchandise sufficiently.
Exactly. My current package has been in my possession far too long. I'm supposed to deliver the package to someplace nearby, but raiders have complicated matters. So, if you could...
Yeah, consider it
done. So, I just need to wipe out a few raiders. Done.
I like you already. We're supposed to make the delivery at night, so once you clear out the undesirables, we'll meet after the sun sets.
Okay. Secure the rendezvous point.
It's raiders. Come on now. It shouldn't be that fucking difficult.
Hey, no offense, but you ain't caravan
folk. I'm half tempted to join the railroad with all this shit.
You! Talk some sense into my numbskull son. Getting involved with the railroad is just trouble.
What's the railroad? I don't know.
Kind of a member, but whatever. They have a crafting workbench here.
Huh. I haven't seen you before. If you need a doctor, let's get you examined.
Cure me.
Patch me up, Doc.
Now, go over your symptoms for me, one at a time.
Cure rats.
Think I soaked up some rats.
Blood pooling in the gums, signs of anemia. Yeah, we better clean
blood
you up.
Blood pooling in the gums. Yeah, you look sick. Is that needle sterile?
No.
Looks like she just got out of her back pocket like,
no,
yeah, this will fix you up.
Yeah.
Just hurt all over.
Huh. You look fine, but... Oh, wait. Yep, that's gonna need to be set back in place.
What? The fuck are you talking about? Why do you need a needle for that?
Isn't that the same needle? I think she just injects you with the same shit.
Is that your...
Anything else bothering you?
Is your fucking answer to everything, lady?
Nothing. I think you're done before she pokes you with something else for no reason.
I'm okay, you fucking weirdo. You have duct tape that I really want to steal, but... outside of that. Alright, so is this the way we're supposed to be going?
What data?
Yes, that is the way we're supposed to be going. Well, you know what? We don't necessarily need that. Really? Are you up here? Where are you at, Mr. Mutant?
He's gotta be up there. Tell you what, there's some cool shit there, though.
Yeah, the fusion core at least.
Yeah.
Whoa, that is a fence. Damn right. I don't want any of that shit.
Take the money at the very least, see if there's any money in there.
Bottle caps in there.
Good. Nothing.
Good. We can't craft anything. That's perfect. Oh, shit.
Nice.
Really? Now you're gonna turn on me, Raider Scum? Fine. I don't know why you would want to do that, but whatever, yo. Ashen Deathclaw me, really?
Get a combat rifle.
Don't ever touch my dog ever again. Yeah. I don't need any of that. Where's the fucking rendezvous, man?
Check out the Nuka-Cola machine. Do they got anything in it? No.
Just lay it over.
Whoa, there's something in there.
Really? Drugs?
Tell me about it. If you were tripping balls, that'd be the best place to go. You thought you'd be a fucking alien or something. Well, this is the rendezvous point after all.
Ain't nothing.
Legendary Raider?
Yes.
It's metal.
Look out! Someone do something! Shit!
What the fuck? Where is he?
Ain't my fight.
Really?
Fall over me!
Oh! Suck it. I like how you left a little nub. That's all you left behind, just a little nub.
There you go, settlers.
So now what do you gotta do?
I think we gotta wait till dark.
Or is there something in on the bottom? I guess you just maybe sit in one of those pews, maybe?
Our brotherhood brothers are fucking firing off lasers that might hit me here in a minute. And this is where it is, right?
Yeah, just, I guess, sit down in one of the pews and wait till nighttime. Because he said that he'd be there at nighttime. So just guess, sit down and just kind of wait for a few hours. I don't even know what time it is.
4 hours. There's somebody upstairs or something.
Maybe.
No? Oh, look, there they are.
Hey.
Everything looks clear. This is H-222. H-2, here's the person I talked to you about.
Oh, he's a sick.
Nice to meet you, H-2.
Yeah. Another person actually happy to meet me. This'll take some getting used to.
Remember what I told you, H-2. I'll fire up the signal.
I swear to God, if all you're gonna do is light that fucking lamp. Are you kidding me?
There. Time for me to go. Keep H-2 safe. Someone will be here shortly.
You fucking, it's a lamp in a window. I could have turned that shit on.
Yeah, but the person wasn't there yet. So what would you have turned on? They would have shown up and you would have had nobody there to pick up.
Easy there.
Don't shoot.
Fixer, right?
I heard about you. Walked the Freedom Trail, cleared out Switchboard. Glad you joined the team.
Nice to meet you.
Do you have a Geiger counter?
Right you are. Mine is in the shop. All good? Now, let's take a look at our friend. Hey, you okay?
A little rattled, but I've never been better. The other man, he said I shouldn't talk too much.
He told you right, H-2. You need a real name and a new face, but we'll get to that. Oh, listen. There's more than raiders behind me. Afraid we need a little more help.
I'll clear the raiders.
More raiders. Not a problem.
You headquarter heavies mean business. We need to get to Ticonderoga's safe house, my home. A lot of sense fresh off the boat crashed there until we smuggled them out of the Commonwealth.
Nice. That's nice of
nice
you.
Nice that you're willing to do that for us.
Yeah. I'm working off sands from a misspent youth. I'll lead the way.
Nice shotgun.
Is that a laser shotgun? Is that what that is?
I think so.
Very nice.
Glad we dealt with that super mutant up there.
Poor bat. Did Dogman just open that gate?
Yeah, he did.
Who's there?
Don't ever shoot my dog. I said don't ever shoot my dog.
I'll be up ahead.
Who, Gears? That'd have been interesting sometime back. It looks like a, what are those called? Propane tank.
It does kind of look like that. Take the flight helmet to give it to somebody. Let's go, buddy. I'm here to clear out bandits. You're gonna run right towards that super mutant, aren't you?
Nice.
Damn.
Screw that dog.
Got it? No.
Left arm. I mean, right arm. Hit the right arm. Hit the right arm. That's him.
I took him out before anything happened.
We gotta keep moving.
Well, he's got a mini nuke on him, so look for that son of a bitch. Okay, that one is kind of awesome. I bet we can do something with that.
Myra lurks some bugs.
Look around for that mini nuke. Yeah, I knew that son of a bitch had one. If you wasted his ass before he got out, you can at least keep it.
Where did you, why the hell did you run this way, dude? You knew that was there, didn't you?
High rise. We can catch up at Tycon. We just gotta make it there alive first.
Well, then go!
You're going to,
stupid AI.
Fucking slow ass AI. What the hell?
That's a strong son of a bitch.
Look, high rise, you don't have to power your house your way through fucking everything, douche. What the fuck, man?
Hey, it's a gift shop. Let's see if we can discover that. Or is that where you're going?
No, it's not where we're going.
It's a Science Center gift shop. We gotta remember that one.
I think that was a mutant infested tower we did.
Yeah, I think so.
The fuck?
Done.
Hey, high rise. And we're here. All in a night's work for you agent types. Huh.
Just part of the service.
I think I'm gonna like you even more than Glory. If you ever need grub, bullets, or just a power nap, take the elevator up to Tycon. My house is yours. But right now, I need to take care of H2. Later.
Okay. Report back to Dr. Carrington. Fuck them both that way.
I say, go inside there. That looks interesting.
Yeah, we do have a gift shop here. Have we already been to this gift shop?
I don't think so. I don't think we've been on this side of town that I'm thinking about it.
We have, but I think we've only passed through because I think we were looking for Nick at the time. I don't know that we ever stopped to discover anything. Or... Hey.
Bring something home to remember your visit to the Science Center?
I'll take a look.
25% of proceeds are donated to the public school science department.
That's nice.
All right.
I think he's got some bullshit, I think. Let me see, miscellaneous.
Duct tape. Military grade duct tape. Turpentine's always good.
Wonder glue.
Damn, no, I'm taking concrete. Peggy cement, sure. Bag of fertilizer?
Yeah.
Wait.
Welcome to the Science Center. Looking for a souvenir?
What a dick.
I'll take it.
How did you not get that?
What dumbass. Turpentine, Wonder Glue. Alright, there we go. Now. Accept. Okay. Thanks. That's all that's here?
Is that a stealth boy? No. It's a little bit of, it's not a door in here? I mean, is this it?
Yeah, it's just, it looks like it's just a shop.
That's kind of lame.
Strangely enough, we found the one place on this side of town that does business. And that's all they do. There's nothing else to it. It's weird. I'll give you that. Loading screen. Yeah, all right, let's. Where do we need to go next?
Right there.
Resistance HQ. We're doing all right on level, I hope. We've got the DLC. We can start that.
Yeah.
Dog meat, get the fuck out of the way, man.
We're all the sense god.
Oh, shut up.
Hey, Doc.
Wake your ass up. See, you get mad at me for making sleeping bags for him. This guy's a doctor, and he sleeps on a mattress on the floor. If it's good enough for a doctor, it's good enough for
those
guys.
And he's bloody traipsing around at all hours. I take it the H-222 situation has been resolved? Of course, but there's yet more to be done. Since the fall of the switchboard, we've ascertained the fate of all but two safe houses. I want you to check on Augusta.
What the fuck are you doing over there? I'll do it.
I'll get it done.
Start the butcher's bill.
Diamond City is under opposition control.
Go to Dead Drop. Alrighty. I don't think you can fast travel from base.
I don't know.
I think you actually have to be outside. If I'm not mistaken. Let's see if we can fast travel there. Alright, we want to do data. And we want to do... That's the butcher's bill.
Yeah, we've been there. Go down. Right there. Now go up. That little oval-looking thing. Go up. Right there. I think we've been there.
Really? I gotta get out of here? This is fucking stupid. Game. Why would you make me do this?
I thought there was another exit from in there.
Probably just stepped on somebody's bones.
Oops.
Whatever. I don't understand. Oh, shut up. We're leaving. I don't know why it would let you fast travel in there, but it won't let you fast travel out. That just seems really strange to me. Maybe it's not, but it seems really strange to me that it lets you fast travel into the base, but not out of it.
But then again, you really weren't inside the base. You kind of walked outside of the base into the hallway. Maybe you have to be literally in the base.
I guess that's true.
We did step outside a little bit, so.
Every issue of Guns and Bullets you collect adds a rank in the marksman perk, which grants slight increased critical hit damage. Okay.
Yeah, go to wall map. There you go.
Alright, so now, could we show on map? I like that perk. Medkit perk is good. I wonder if they ever actually made these pins. Like, for sale.
I'm sure. I mean, they sell all kinds of shit. The other day, I downloaded on my phone a Fallout emoji guide. So you have, I mean, a Fallout emojis. So you can do Fallout emojis.
That's just ridiculous.
So if there's Fallout emojis, I don't see why someone wouldn't make pins.
That does seem like a pretty good idea.
Light them up!
Really?
Dominic!
I would heal up. Awesome. That means we can. Is that Raider stuff? Just take it all. We'll give it to dog meat. Look at this guy. Idiot.
Dog meat, come here.
Hey.
We really need to get all this shit off him. Like, seriously.
We have fucking legendary shit in there that we haven't even messed with? Yeah, keep going down. Just give him my. There you go. Fuck.
If you could drop this.
Yeah. Take that. Take the dog armor and helmet. Oh, just take the dog armor, rather. Take out the military fatigues. Mining helmet. Anything else down there he's got? He already has power armor shit, does he not?
Yeah.
Poor bastard. You know what, just drop it. We already have enough over there. Just maybe see whatever what he doesn't have and then just drop the rest. He's got helmets, arm, torso, arm. So we need right leg and right arm. Drop that extra helmet.
Two helmet.
There you go.
Alright, so.
So we need left arm, left leg, right arm, and right leg is what we need.
Gotta complete our ship back home.
Yep.
We're still overburdened.
Well, because you haven't dropped it yet. You haven't dropped any of your stuff yet.
Would you just get out from behind there, you sissy? Thank you! Sheebish. Are you kidding me? Don't Don't you ever shoot at me again. Oh, dog meat. I tried to plant that guy on you.
Do you have any buff out?
Let's see here. What is it under apparel?
Drop the dog armor. I don't think we need it.
Okay, we can drop that.
Drop the harness. Left leg and right arm.
What are you talking about?
The buttress, lead buttress, raider right arm and right leg. Up. Right there. You see lead buttress, raider left leg, right arm.
Wait, light dog armor. Yep, that can go away. Raider power shit. There we go. Alright, now where the fuck is this dead dog? Shut up, dog.
Really? Why don't you go home real quick and drop some of this shit off?
You wanna do this one right quick?
No, let's do that one. No, you're right. Let's do this one real quick. We're just put 30 pounds in your weight. We're good. Have you listened to the tape yet?
No. Do you want to?
I thought it was part of what we had to do.
No.
Okay.
What is it?
Augusta's reports under A.
Augusta is still dark. Location enclosed. Exercise extreme caution.
Really?
That was it, sir. I got a fucking circle. Jesus, why am I stupid?
What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
I keep fucking hitting the options button to bring up the menu, and it's not the... That's not the menu. Excuse me? It's an awfully big gun, lady. It's like the size of your pelvis. Like all of your pelvis.
Yeah, it kinda is.
Could you calm down with the music? Like, seriously?
Dun, 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 dun.
Why is it so damn loud in the first place?
I don't know.
Didn't we turn that shit down in the beginning?
I thought we did.
Chill. Nope.
Fuck those guys.
Somebody else got something they want to fucking say? Apparently so. It's a lot of blowflies. Ain't gonna matter for too much longer.
Oh, you're out of.
Are you fucking kidding me? What the hell was it doing with a spatula?
The shit that you find is random as fuck.
What was it doing with a spatula? Seriously, game? What the fuck, man? Crispy squirrel bits. Yeah, why not?
I think you're dead. I think you're full. We're close to it.
Why do I listen to you? Alright, it's in here?
Yep.
It's so weird! Wait, didn't we come here? We've been here. Like, didn't we come in here when we found ghouls on the outside or something? We ran in here for shelter? Because there was like a great glowing one or some shit?
Damn, you got better memory than I do. I think so. That sounds like something we did. That sounds perfectly
logical. Sounds like some stupid shit we've done before.
We saw people that could beat us up, so we ran inside.
Huh? Excuse me? your mom? Just playing. I'm not gonna go in there just yet. Right, X? Play rocket ship. Fuck that thing.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know.
What the?
Jumping in shadows.
Terminal only.
Well, good. It's a novice terminal. 9. Bend. Over. That's stupid. Let's see here. Likeness of 1. These people are dead. Wait, what?
You thought it said penis, didn't you?
That's it.
You thought it said penis. He's like, wait, what?
Excuse me.
Get some, motherfucker!
Really?
Uh-huh.
You're that, huh? Think you can hide?
No, I'm actually,
I'm standing in a doorway. It's the opposite of hiding. This is called confronting.
I am actually seeking the confrontation. Way to get him, dog meat. Way to fucking get him. I don't give a shit about a pack of cigarettes, neither.
Look at that shit.
Did you just hit me in the forehead with a motherfucking Molotov?
Look at that shit.
That bitch literally. Literally. Why did I pick up a poke you? Look, you've made me do something stupid now. So done with you. Bitch. Don't ever touch me again.
Hey, there's a book depository in one of those book places. Do we have any overdue books?
Come on, tough guy. Come.
Spin tokens? Oh well.
Chlorine fruit, that's perfect. We need that. We can make shit with that for sure. Killing people up here for no damn reason. Don't know what that does, but all right.
It's gotta have oil in it, isn't it?
Yeah, but I mean, what's it do? What's it for?
Yellow box behind you. And the buff out right next to it on the floor, to your left, behind the barrel. Behind the barrel.
Good eye. Didn't see that at all. Microscope, but I really don't care about it.
Elevator.
Where are we supposed to be going?
Down. I think it's down. Yeah, down.
Going up.
You're a damn liar.
No, look. Look at the arrows down there. It says down.
Sixth floor.
Fucking worst fucking sentry ever. You're not even hiding. What is that game that you play? With a knife on the fingers?
I don't know.
You see what I'm talking about? See how the handprints, what is that shit called? I know in Red Dead Redemption it was called Five Finger Pele. Remember?
Yes.
You go in the right direction, I think.
No, there's no way up there.
No, go down.
Go across right there. You see how it kind of goes down? There you go. There's a hole right next to it. To your left. Right there.
Oh. Really? Don't fucking try it with me. Really? There's nothing here!
This is gonna be fun!
Is it? Is it fucking really? Because it doesn't look like it's much fun for me.
There it is. There's the way out.
Asshole! Just give up!
Excuse me?
Motherfucker has anger issues and shit. Look at that poor bastard. Oh, go back. Was that a coke? No, it was a head. I'm sorry.
What was that? Time to reel him in.
I'm gonna tell you fucking shit.
Nice rocket.
Yep. Really?
Sorry you had to see that.
Up over here.
Sorry you had to see that.
Sorry, dog meat. I know you just saw me murder a dog. Kinda makes me feel bad. But he was attacking me, so Oh! So sorry.
Jesus!
So sorry.
Go back. You had some drugs right there.
Still kicking? Jesus! Yep.
That dog just get fucked up wherever he's at.
Excuse me? What did I tell you about touching my dog?
Nice.
Just die. Play games with me, huh?
No.
Yellow box to your left. And money.
Shot you in the dick. Dog meat, why did you get up there and try to take that guy on? I mean, if you knew that was gonna happen. Report back to Dr. Carrington. Alright, I will do so. Right after I've checked this shit out.
Oh, sorry.
I forgot about you. Whoops.
In my defense, it's easy to miss you. You're now dust.
This is true.
In my defense. Now bottle cap mine.
How did we miss that? And this. And this.
Do we want that? I think we have assault rifles, we just never use them. That's not our build.
But it could be now that we have rifle stuff. What do we do now? Just jump down or?
Well, it's up, I think. We have to go up to get out of here, don't we?
Is it up?
Yeah.
Well, how do we get
right
in?
Right there.
Is it up here? Can we take the elevator down? I sort of remember the way I'm supposed to go. Sort of.
No, middle one. Other way. Right there. To your right. There you go. Go up. How is it that I'm remembering? I'm the most awful fucking asshole to remember where the fuck I am.
I don't know, but keep up the good work. Because I can't remember shit right now, apparently. And also, this will be time for the end of the episode. So you get to go home and break down all this shit and whatnot. We'll probably end up doing that off camera.
No, we will.
Remember, leave a like in the comments. Subscribe to the channel if you guys want to keep up to date. And we'll see you on the next Burning Bodies and Fallout. Because that's...
No, go down, go down. You're going the wrong way.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll see you next time. We now know what happened. And he'll be at the, what the fuck? It was that door. He was like, you trying to hide from me? Nope, standing in the doorway, buddy. Standing in the fucking doorway.
No, you were going the right way.
How was I going the right way?
You were going the right way. You know what, I'll get us out of here.
Yeah, I think you're going to need to. This way? This is not the way we came in.
It's right there. Keep going forward. Right there you go.
Here. Oh, yeah. There we go. Stay tuned for more Fallout. I fucking hate this door.